Hello, thank you for joining me in my Napoleon's Empire campaign, where I am recreating Napoleon's Empire to the best that the game allows me and that I can do. And I'm currently fighting Florence. Technically, I'm not fighting them since the war is won. I'm waiting for 332 dip power so that I can get this idea that reduces war score cost by 10% so that I can take Florence, because right now they're actually 98. Oh, dang, I can actually take it right now. I guess because the siege killed some people. That's pretty morbid to think about, but killing a bunch of people helped me out. Alright. You know, there's gonna be a coalition, but I wouldn't say Florence is a major player here, but they have about 6,000 to 7,000 troops, so taking this province and giving it to Ancona would be nice. Ancona has a claim, so this shouldn't cost me any dip mana. Can I? Where? Can I not give it to Ancona? I can give this to Ancona. Oh, they're there. Yeah, I don't know why. I guess I wasn't seeing them. Okay, yep, no dip costs. I can actually take more, I suppose, because they have that claim. You know what? I think it's time I fought a coalition anyway. I mean, I have to fight a coalition in this game some point. Like, even if I didn't have to, I feel like I'm obligated to, since Napoleon fought 6 coalitions. I have to fight at least 1 or 2. It wouldn't be a Napoleon campaign if I didn't fight at least 1 coalition. So, yeah, give me a bunch of ducats, you know, give me war reps too. And, I'm done with you. Alright. Okay. 1 second. Just putting my headphones on. Just in my headphones. Should have done that before. Give me that. Alright. Okay. Ancona is starting to take its final shape. This is a nice province. Well, it was. Until I destroyed it. Looted it. It's still pretty good. Renowned university. Alright, what next? Let's look at this. I'm gonna let this coalition develop. See where I stand. No. Trade efficiency, interest per annum. That's fine, I guess. Friends. I think I can fight in Naples. Recall. Yep. This is going to give me a ton of aggressive expansion, even though it shouldn't. Because because Anjou has a claim on this province. They have a core on this province. But I cannot... I can't do core reclamation on a province that is a capital. I'm gonna swap these guys. So this would probably be like 40 aggressive expansion. But it's kind of far down here, so I don't... It shouldn't affect them that much, but... You know... Coalition's gonna form anyway, so... Might as well just let it happen now. Sicily changed their government. Concordance with the Vatican signed. So they, Rome should get a modifier. Yep. Rome gets a modifier. Local tax, negative 10%. But they're still not going to give this province up. I agree. That's fine. Doesn't really do anything anyway. The League of Worms. Oh, this is actually great. Maybe, I'm not actually sure how to use this. If they went to war with each other. Well, I'm not giving up. I don't want to give up ducats. You know, there's 72 princes, but there's not even that many people in here. I'd only want to join one of these. Besides, if I'm the war leader. So if I join the Reformed League, and I win, then the only people that are going to be able to become emperor are Reformed, I believe. And I'm not Reformed, and I don't have an intention of becoming Reformed. Some of my provinces are Reformed, but that doesn't mean that I want to be Reformed. Those rebels were defeated in Brittany. Just a random thought. You know, I'm just gonna keep a watchful eye. And conquer. Unfortunately, they can't return a core that is their capital, so. Sicily has a claim on the province, which is weird. I guess I could always transfer it to Sicily and then take it from them. Just to save me mana. My fear is if I do this reconquest CB, it's not actually gonna work, and they're gonna force me. But then it says... You know, I'll take the chance. If it doesn't work, then I know it's not gonna work. It's not like I'm in a position to actually release Naples, so I'm not in a rush. That's what, 12? I think that works. Eighty-5%. It's a lot of percent. That's nice, breach the walls. Do not want more church influence. That would be unfortunate. But I'm not gonna appropriate church property. Fuck. Damn it, I can assault this if I wanted to. To speed things along. If I get like 17 status quos in a row at negative 64%, I think I might just speed this along. I don't know, maybe I will appropriate church property. Alright. Only infantry assaults. I'll wait a little bit. Oh, I have a looming disaster. Oh, because of the religious scandal. Alright, well, no religious scandal. No scandal here. Once I get this, I can do a bunch of royal marriages. Although there's not that many people to actually royally marry anymore. But I'll do it anyway. Oh, unfortunately, my core is not progressing. Iconoclastic Fury. I do not want to gain 10 unrest in provinces. I do not want to lose stability. They still have the Sultanate of Rum CB? They've conquered the rest of Alexandria. It's unfortunate. I wasn't able to do that since Napoleon did attack Egypt. Which is not the same thing as the Mamluks, but still. Siege is over. That was it? I think that was incredibly lucky. I don't know. It seems like. Oh. Well? Hopefully. has decreased it. Come on, it's their core anyway. That's BS. That's not cool. Alright, well. That's actually not that aggressive. That's not that much aggressive expansion for a province of this size. So that's fine. I think I will give it to Sicily. Oh, damn it. It's going to cost. I should have transferred it to Sicily and saved myself 103 dip points. I did not. Normally I check these things over 10 times, but I didn't there. Dang it. Hey, Greater Nobles. Still disloyal. A little bit better. If you're not aware, me and the Greater Nobles hate each other and have been feuding for the last 200 years. I think if I can give it to Andrew, I'm just going to give it to them. That way, when I diplomatically annex Andrew, it'll increase the cost, but if I take it away from Sicily, I'm going to have to core it. So I'd rather give it to them and then get the negative 10% cost or whatever. Yeah. That's fine. They're going to cost a ton to annex. But then I wanted to annex Brittany. I don't think that's not. That's nothing. But I did anyway. Charitable orders founded, that's nice. We lost plentiful manpower. I'm going to get a royal marriage with Milan. Because I can break it anyway. If I wanted to. I believe so. I'm going to test that out. Yes. Okay. That's great. So, you know what I'm going to do? I would play the throne game, but it doesn't seem like there's nobody to play the throne game with. So I'm going to hold off for now. I was going to reduce that, but I shouldn't. Because of the rebels. So yeah, I was annexing these guys. I was trying to integrate them. They have 0% liberty desire. Unfortunately, these guys are in debt. But not Poland. Now Poland's in debt. Oh, sorry about that. Teutonic Order is their march. Because of the Peace of Thorns. Which is weird. Alright, so how long is this going to take? It's unknown. Because I have no... Because I have no dip tech, dip mana because of the siege I messed up. I should have given it to Sicily, taken it from Sicily, and then given it to Napoli, and then I would have had... I wouldn't have lost all that dip mana, but... You know, you make mistakes. Mistakes are made sometimes. Brunswick is now Protestant, so I'm not sure about getting them as a vassal. Still have to get Switzerland as a vassal. Yeah, I think I'm gonna pick someone else up here. I'll have to fight them. But I don't want to vassalize the Papal State. I had them as a vassal, and I annexed them. Oh. I'm gonna build some warehouses. Build a couple warehouses. Wait a minute, there's 73? Huh. I did not realize there was 73 pops in this province. That is a lot. I'm gonna build a warehouse district. And a warehouse there. There. Poland, Genoa. All right. I'm gonna stop cutting off relations because I'm not gonna improve my relations with the Papal State anymore, so I feel like it's kind of pointless. I'm just making these people mad. Coalition is not formed yet, which I find interesting. Probably because I'm pretty powerful. That's not what I wanted. Alright, I'm going to end this part here. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe. Thank you. Have a good day. Please join me next time.